I don't know if the lighting's good or not, but I'm going to pick up Julia. But I was supposed to vlog yesterday with Kenley, one of my friends. I'll like insert like a video or something of us. Smoothie King, bringing back the Smoothie King vlog. Also, the shirt is the cutest thing ever. Kenley made it. If you guys want shirts like this, I'll put her Instagram right here and then go DM her because she makes shirts and she makes them with like zippers and stuff and they're cute. So go hit her up for those because I know she was talking about like wanting to sell them and she like paints shoes and stuff like that. But I'm at Julia's house right now. Let's see if she comes out. But I just got my eyelashes done. I haven't had my eyelashes in forever, and then later today I'm getting my nails done because they are crusty. I don't know if she knows we're vlogging or not. Let's see what she says when she gets in here. Say hi!
Hi!
Say hi! Let me see them lashes, girl.
Ooh, really good actually.
Was it like a full set? Classic full?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to Smoothie King.
Why are we vlogging? Just for
shits and giggies?
Yeah,
shits and giggies.
We're at Smoothie King. We just ordered. We kind of forgot. We were just talking and then...
Yeah, just, you know. Thank you.
Oh my god. So good.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Have a good evening.
Mumble. Never fails.
It literally is so good.
Literally smacks.
Bomb.
Let's cheers, shall we?
Shall we?
We shall.
We shall.
We shall do such thing.
Head south on North Macover Road.
South.
Then turn left
on the opposite direction.
South. Really? This is north.
Okay, but look. No. Wait. Yeah, it's telling us to go the opposite way. Oh, actually, yeah. Yeah, go left. I was looking at it upside down. How do you know you're northeast, southwest?
It says right there. Like, it's behind the camera, but...
Like, move it. Sorry, guys. Excuse me a second. Oh.
Yeah. Oh, dandy. Look at that.
Yeah, I wouldn't have known.
Yeah, I don't get how people are like, west. I know.
They're like, oh, we have to go 3 minutes west? Okay, turn left.
Turn.
In like, 400 feet.
I need to whip out my compass for that.
You got one of those?
What?
Take a slight right turn.
You got one of those? Hey.
Hi.
He stopped me last night. You lost your streak again, big guy.
Who said that?
Him. And I said, yep.
Oh, he said that.
And I said, yeah.
Suck. I'm in school, so miss. Email me.
And said,
you're missing like 4 assignments.
She probably emailed me too. I probably missed it.
And I was like,
I'm probably missing 2.
I'm just glad that we don't have to like log in every day. Like, some schools have to like log in every day for each class.
Yeah, that's kind of New Pal. Well, okay, New Pal does Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Mm-hmm. We have to log in like do attendance.
Is that a little like, do that?
It was like a merry-go-round.
Yeah, shit. I was like, rippy. You like it?
Mm-hmm. New?
Yep.
Great.
Turn right onto north.
This will trigger a few souls. Are you gonna try it?
You wanna? I really don't like it.
So good. Dog shit. Kind of tastes like a milkshake on us.
Like strawberry?
Julia. Libby Lou.
Go. Someone coming on my Instagram picture maybe, or it was my, like, one of my TikToks, and they were like, why can't you burp? And I was like,
they watch, they pay attention. Some commented on my TikTok, Julia over Olivia, like the greater than sign, and I was like, what the fuck? We did discuss it.
No.
No.
Do you even know what we're talking about?
No.
The worst fucking vlog ever.
I'm like, what is the point? Well, you see.
It's gonna be like a 2-minute vlog. Must be like, the fuck? No.
In the intro and the outro was them cheersing their cups. Like, what do they think they are?
Are you kidding me?
Are you jockeying my strap right now?
Are you jockeying my strap?
Are you squeezing my lemon? I could be honest, like, I'm snagging your chain.
Who does that?
Like when you're teasing someone, like when never
tugging my sleeve.
I'm just putting your panties in a wad.
I got ants in my pants.
That song, can I fucking play it?
I got ants in my pants.
What if your pants had you worked on me?
0 way.
Everyone always says that we look alike, and I'm like, you mean it? Fucking
0186.
Kate needs your code. You're like,
it's
6153.
What's
0186?
Oh,
my god. This is from Phineas and Ferb. You dated?
Yeah.
In what year?
8th grade.
I just got my nails done. This is what they look like. They're pink. And now I'm waiting for a Mexican. I went into a Mexican restaurant and ordered food for me and my mom. And so now I'm just waiting in the car for that. I had to set a timer. There's 7 minutes left on the timer. My nails kind of match my phone case a little bit. No, I'm just kidding. This is what they look like. It feels so weird to have them done, but I like it. They're gonna be like sore tomorrow. You know what I'm talking about when you like get them done? Maybe, maybe not. I do look a lot more tanner. I went tanning today. Get my eyelashes done, my nails done, so a little glow up with me. And then tomorrow I leave for Chicago. Well, it's not actually Chicago, but it's like a suburb outside of Chicago. I used to live in Illinois, so I'm going to Illinois tomorrow, and I'm super excited. My flight leaves, I'm gonna vlog it if I'm not a baby, but my flight leaves at like 9:15 a.m. and so I have to go home and pack, so I'll film me packing a little bit, and then edit the vlog, so then it'll be up. And I'm gonna have a travel day vlog, and then probably 2 vlogs from when I'm there, and I'm really excited, so there's that. I already talked on the shirt, but I think it looks so good. I'm probably gonna wash it, honestly, and wear it when I'm there, because I like it a lot. Shout out McKinley. He's literally like my best friend now. And we've known each other, we've talked, obviously, for like a month, less than a month. But we like met 2 days ago, so. Wow, we were gonna vlog, but just totally like forgot it, like forgot about it. What's the new TikTok? Mike Will. Just my glow up video. 11, and I need to go to bed like semi early because I slept for like 2 hours yesterday, and then drove from McKinley's house. Was like 2 hours away, so I drove home from there and then Joseph Smoothie King, so I'm like so tired. Okay, just got all the food. It's in that thing. And now I don't know how to bring these sunglasses. I'm gonna go home.
I need it.
I'm going home now. I'm gonna eat. And then I'm gonna go pack. So my car's like has sports mode, so it really kicks it sometimes. Alright, I'm gonna play music.